almost to 11th men. 11 bags of wheat flour, each marked 5 kg, actually contained the following weights of flour in kg. Okay. Yes. 4.97, 5.05, 5.08, 5.03, 5.06, 5.08, 4.98, 5.04, 5.07 and 5. Okay. Probability that any of these bags chosen at random contains more than 5 kg of flour. Okay, we have to find the probability of these bags chosen randomly which contains more than 5 kg of flour. Solution, total number of bags of wheat flour is equal to 11, because here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 and last one 11. Therefore, total number of bags of wheat flour is equal to 11. Number of bags of wheat flour containing more than 5 kg of flour. Okay, the bag should contain wheat flour more than 5 kg. That means first one we can't take because it is less than 5 kg. 5.05. Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and this one 7. Therefore, number of bags of wheat flour containing more than 5 kg of flour is equal to 7 bags. Therefore, probability of a bag containing more than 5 kg of wheat flour is equal to 7 by 11. This is the answer.